Hello, my name is Manal. I'm one of the representatives of Big Five in Egypt. Always when we remember Egypt, we talk about the pyramids, and we remember the pyramids and maybe some camels around. But Egypt is not only the pyramids, it's much bigger than that. Of course, we do have the Great Pyramid, which is the only survivor of the old seven wonders of the world. And we had also the Pharos, which is one of the seven wonders, but the Pharos, which is the lighthouse, we lost it after several earthquakes happened around the area. Talking about pyramids, we have plenty of them, and the oldest one, we call it the Step Pyramid. It's built in steps, yes, and they believe that those steps will take the soul of the king to heaven. Yes, and this is where we do have the first example of a column on earth, and also underneath this pyramid, we discover about 40,000 different style of jars made out of different materials too, about 28 meter under the ground, where we have plenty of galleries too. Near the Great Pyramid, we have the famous Sphinx. And recently we discover a phenomena about the Sphinx, that the sun sets on his right shoulder twice a year, in 2 days. The 21st of March and the 22nd of March, which is the beginning of spring. On the 21st and the 22nd of September, which is the beginning of autumn, it sunsets on his left shoulder on the 21st of June and the 22nd of June, which is the beginning of summer. In Egypt, we have a combination of lots of monuments. We have the ancient Egyptian and we have the Greek temples and monuments, and also we have the Romans. In Egypt, we have the three main religions: Judaism, where we have one of the oldest synagogues; Christianity, where we have a beautiful church built related to the area where the Holy Family lived for some days; and also we have the fourth mosque built in the world. If you come to visit our country, we have plenty of museums, we have beautiful old homes, we have lots of beaches. Beaches at the Mediterranean, beaches at the Red Sea, and this is where you can enjoy the beaches summer and winter time. Also, we are planning to have our biggest museum. It will be open soon, and it will be the biggest museum all over the world. And I heard recently that also they are going to open a beautiful museum in Alexandria. It's a combination of the Greek and Roman art. This is where Cleopatra lived. I think Egypt is a big country, lots of monuments, big, long history. That's why we are waiting for you. And you are most welcome to visit our beautiful country. See you soon.